we got a used Ruger 1022 carbine, made in 1980. We're gonna test out, see how it holds up. Shooting 10 rounds of the Arms Core jacketed hollow point. Now let's try this Ruger bx-25. More ejected all of one. Cross again. That bullet was deformed. We'll go 60 more rounds of Bioki. That stuff brown. Third round, just some cheap bulk in Fiocchi ammo. First magazine's 15 rounds of Fiocchi, and then the second mag will be 10 rounds of Fiocchi, and the rest 13 rounds Super X, 2 rounds Remington. Thank you.
Look, we got two cases backwards. Failure to extract. And a loaded fuel key. Look, it's fading. It's having trouble to extract that fuel key. This will be 10 rounds of Fiocchi and the rest Super X to Remington. Vault pack tends to have a little issue with.